And the Runaway, and a pretty nice event beginning too. We got the super, mega, outstanding favorite, Galmi. Didn't waste time at the start of the race while three runners are fighting it out for second, third, and fourth respectively at this early stage. As they swing down the back, Galmi, the leader, by about 3/4 of a length, and in between horses, go out a go. Moving up now, three wide is How Do I Love Thee. Then followed over by Invisible Girl and Iceberg is in behind them past the last 800. It is still Girl Me maintaining a half length lead. And in second, we have entry number 3, and that is Go Ada Go. Girl Me followed closely by Go Ada Go. How Do I Love Thee remains in third, and moving up now is Invisible Girl. And in fifth, still racing, and last comes Iceberg. But it's still Girl Me this time by about 2 less. And I like the way Galmi is traveling at this point of the race. 3 and 50 to travel. Galmi by about 2 lengths. Invisible Girl now moving up to take second, down on the inside. And down the stretch they come. It is still the super, mega, outstanding favorite, Galmi. Threatening presence down on the inside is Invisible Girl. And hitting the finish line, it's going to be a long shot. Invisible Girl, second Iceberg. Never.